Hi, this is Jeremy from Commit to Fitness, and today I'm going to show you how to do foam rolling for the hamstring. What you want to do is place it just above your knee. You want to cross your leg over the top, lift your bottom up, and use your arms to help roll right across the length of the hamstring.